Today, I'm going to talk about a popular dish from my country that I enjoy making. It's banquan. It tastes really delicious, and although it looks quite simple, just rice cake, dry onions, and fish sauce. I'm interested in making it because I love its flavor, and it's really easy to make banquan. You just need simple ingredients like flour, water, fish sauce, dry onion, meat, and mushroom. But I don't usually make it at my home because I don't have much time cooking on my own. I decide to go out and serve it myself. And if I have a chance to make banquan, I usually cook for my families and my friends. Banquan is very famous in Vietnam because its flavor is delicious and reasonable price make everyone here eat it as breakfast. And banquan is a traditional food in my country, so tourists who came here always want to try every time. And there are many famous places in Hanoi that you can go to enjoy banquan, like street vendors on Lan Nong Street, Hang Diao Street, or Dung Thanh Street. And the banquan is really cheap, just about 20,000 dong per dish.